Hey everybody, it's Star Wars Fan 74. 71. And in the last part, we beat our rival again and I forgot to use my funny voice for him. And in this part, we are going to go to the Pokemon. We're going to start the Pastoria City Gym. This puzzle hasn't changed at all from the previous game, so if you know the last puzzle, you can do this puzzle. I am going to be using, throttle a lot more in this gym than normal because I want throttle to evolve the... Okay. Yeah. And when Grottle does evolve, we'll be leaving the gym for a minute or two. I have a heart scale for a reason. Because some Pokemon learn moves after they evolve, and they can only relearn them by, by having the move relearner teach it to them. I think I'll just finish up the... I think I'll do the entire gym puzzle and then, I'll see you guys then. But, as you can see, we're not very far through this gym puzzle. Oh no, a Wingo, I'm terrified. Wingo's one of the only water types who can't learn surf.
Really?
Yeah. I believe, Pelipper can though. Just die, Wingo. No. Because Pokemon abuse is a regular thing in the Pokemon world. And besides, that's only when you injure your Pokemon on purpose. Like you kick them or something. Or you do the whole Paul thing. Even though Paul was a dick, I liked him. Because he had the right idea to find the strongest and then make them even stronger. Oh, crap. Oh well, I now have a Torterra. Great game. Thank you, game. Leap speed. Sure. Nah. What?
Yeah.
Well. So you are no longer here. Maybe. Oh no, here it is. You will no longer hear this. I wonder how that sounds on the webcam. Oh, hell yeah. What should we get rid of? I think curse is probably the best thing to get rid of for earthquake. Actually, I'll do what I said I was going to do off screen. I'm going to be teaching Corterra, my shrubbery, Woodhammer. Which I thought was an exclusive move to the Snover family. What is a Snover? It's cheese. Why is there an Azuril here? Azuril is a normal type. Be gone! Oh no, Azumarill, I'm terrified, save me, Worm shot. Fourth gen. Alright, 35 isn't that bad. I can live with that. Wait a minute. Spark and Thunderfang are just as powerful. Are there any physical electric attacks that are stronger than 65? Bolt tackle. Good point. Well, I mean, there are moves that are just as powerful. No, actually, no. Bolt tackle is the strongest electric type move out there. What do you expect him to think the power would be? Yeah, that Pikachu just got really pissed in that Super Saiyan.
Yeah, is there such a thing as a Super Pikachu?
Raichu.
Other than a Raichu.
I should probably switch my team around a little bit. Flystore's gonna be at a slight disadvantage, but... Oh yeah, and don't go into here when the water level's up and use that. It's useless, it's just a rookie trap. Like the raging sea, I crash down something. That's just how I roll. Man, I can't wait for this gym battle. I get to use my bad crasher wake voice. Come on, you have to admit, my crasher wake voice is funny.
Let's see that my ring is the roiling sea.
Of course you confuse my Glystor. Kick that food down. Ah, pay the food. Who am I, Mr. T? Of course, Glystor. Why? Or he'd say, ah, pay a fool who does my voice badly. Wingle, that's what you get for being, for trying to beat me. Just because I want to have a farewell to the talking grotto. My bomb. Oh, great. There are so many times I wish I could... You know what? I'm just going to make up my own noob. Accuracy noob. Yeah. Evasion noobs.
Well, you know, depending on what game you're playing.
Pokemon. The only reason evasion noobs exist is because evasion attacks, whether they raise or lower evasion, they're illegal. It's Golduck. Sea Slayer. Go do some damage.
Pikachu, you take a 47 attack.
What? It's going to be a while till Cronin gets anything that he'll be getting the same type of attack bonus off of. Of course I get a stats infliction. Oh my gosh, Cronin! Stop hitting yourself, and I don't mean that as a taunt.
Stop
saying that or I'll hit you. After thinking about it a little bit, I decided that with the whole gym battle thing, I would use one Pokemon that's super effective on the gym leader, one that's not very effective, or weak to the gym leader's type, and then one that's neutral. That way I just can't, like with this gym leader, if I didn't do that, you know I would just use Torterra, Shadow Fang, and then whoever I I was planning, I'm still going to be using Frostbite, mind you, but since we are about to take on the gym leader, I will see you guys next time.